Lots of responses coming to our Cow Brigade expose. To viewers calling into our newsroom, I'm not taking calls on this subject. The debate, however, is open, and on the one side tonight, Syed Asim Wakar, senior leader of the Samajwadi Party, Professor Praveen Mishra, member of the Jan Sangharsh Manch, taking on the VHP, Bajrang Dal, the brigade on the other side, Kancha Ilaiya, debating on this subject since 7 o'clock this evening, since we broke the story. Great to see you, Dr. Ilaiya. And Warish Pathan of the All India MIM is with me here in the studio. And on the other side this evening, we have Shambit Patra of the BJP. I hope he doesn't say today, I don't know who the VHP is. I don't know who the Bajrang Dal is. I hope he doesn't say that. Rahul Ishwar, and it's no laughing matter either. Rahul Ishwar, social activist. Pandit Ajay Gautam, religious guru and founder of humhindu.com, has extreme views on subjects like this. I hope he exercises some discretion in the course of the debate. And Acharya Krishna Vihari Shastri, who is president of the Bhagwat Manch and Dharm Guru. Thank you very much. Let's talk about the law. Point number one, to all those people who believe they are Gaurakshaks and believe in the protection of cows, they have a right to believe they are Gaurakshaks. They have a right to believe in the protection of cows. They have a right to attach their sentiment to their faith and belief, that that is what their belief is, but they cannot impose their belief on others. The Constitution is supreme. So Rahul Ishwar, in case you are going in for that argument, perish the thought, focus on the facts. What have we exposed today? What have we exposed today? What we have exposed is that these are not Kancha Ilaiya. I see hands go up. Can I make an introductory comment and then you can come in? What have we exposed today? What we have exposed today is that these are not anonymous people who carry out violence calling themselves Gaurakshaks. This is not an unidentified and unidentifiable mob. Right? These are not unknown, unnamed Indian citizens. These are not people who come by the shadow of night and like phantoms disappear before dawn breaks. These are established, organized groups. The Vishwa Hindu Parishad and the Bajrang Dal are large, very well funded, very well organized groups with strong political affiliations. So that is what this has exposed tonight. So today let's speak about the VHP. Let's speak about the Bajrang Dal. And then let's speak about the Constitution, Kancha Ilaiya. Let's speak about sections of the Indian Penal Code. Dr. Kancha Ilaiya is opening the debate. Yes, go ahead, sir. Go ahead. Go ahead. Debate is open. Yeah.
See, the yeah. basic issue is that in democracy, when a political party, which also has parallel other militant organizations, whose agendas are not at all democratic, and when that party comes to power, not only in regions or small states, but at the center, the state missionary goes sleeping and the parallel militant organizations come to play the role. That is what VHP, Bajrang Dal are doing exactly around cow now. Now, what happens to the nation with this? On the one side, the nation has been suffering from the terrorist attacks time and again. Now, immediately after 2014 election, the cow laws have come like a major problem to the nation, and the political party which is ruling has done that very well, knowing that the parallel organizations will implement it, not the police.
No, no, so you're saying, you're saying this is happening.
Leaders,
no, no, one sec. You're saying,
Kancha Ilaiya ji, that these are parallel organizations, they implement, not the police.
No, no, why?
Humble submission to you.
Civil
but
society.
Why? Rahul Ishwar, Rahul.
And Dalits become the target.
Hello, one sec. Rahul, why are you coming in here? Why don't you let Shambit Patra
come? Kancha Ilaiya ji, one humble submission.
No, no, are you going to bat for the BJP? Let Shambit Patra respond to that, no? Why you, since when have
I'm
you
going to
the
bat
BJP?
For Constitution Article 48.
Article 48? You ever heard of Section 505 of the Indian Penal Code?
Understanding.
No, what?
No, I don't
the big elephant in the room is cow
understand.
In the Constitution,
you, I don't think
which you conveniently overlooks.
Understand.
Article 48, 1857, First War of Independence. These have all cow in the background. You are ignoring a basic fundamental feeling of an agricultural nation called cow.
No,
and you are mixing politics with that. Long before BJP RSS was born, cow was the heartbeat of India. How can you ignore cow as a civilizational cultural entity?
No. Our ignorance cannot be political system, no. You haven't studied any political thought, political systems. Democracy did not come to your, from your thought. Democracy has come from
the global thought. I have studied Indian
constitution,
sir.
No. What global
can you deny the reality of Article 48?
One sec. What did I say?
It was by Baba Saheb Ambedkar, a very direct question. Can you deny Article 48?
What are you arguing? I mean, I don't have you seen our news report? One second, Rahul. Rahul, a minute. 1 second.
Because this is now a cultural sentiment well placed in constitution.
Human being, animal. I don't know anything, I can't help it.
They are comparing the Hindu religious person with the militant organization.
Kancha Ilayaji, cow is an animal which has
reduced. Rahul Ishwa, 1 second.
Creation word use कर रहे हैं जब गौ रक्षकों को तीन गौ रक्षक हरियाणा में मारे गए इस साल जब वो उसको रोक उन्होंने रोकना चाह and they opened the fire on the गौ रक्षक तब इनको ने तब ये कहां पर बैठकर सो रहे थे आज जब कोई भी अपना जो आर्टिकल 48 के अंदर प्रोविजन है जो 7th शेड्यूल ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन के अंदर प्रोविजन है जब कोई उसकी बात कर है, जब कोई एक्ट ऑफ द 1995 प्रोहिबिशन ऑफ द स्लॉटर एंड रेगुलेशन ऑफ टेंपरेरी माइग्रेशन एक्सपोर्ट एक्ट 19
क्या लॉ पर है एक मिनट रुकिए
तब ये कहां सोते
एक मिनट रुकिए
ये मिलिटेंट
लॉयर हैं आप 1 second जस्ट 1 मिनट रुक जाइए 1 मिनट आपने मेरा रिपोर्ट देखा 8 मिनट की न्यूज रिपोर्ट आपने देखा उस रिपोर्ट में हमने क्या दिखाया पहले गंभीरता उसके बारे में उसके सोचिए और प्रवीण मिश्रा आपके साथ बैठे हैं वो भी जवाब देंगे मगर जरा मेरी बात को गंभीरता से देखिए ये इंटरव्यू हमने दो तरीके से किया वन वाज ऑन कैमरा वन वाज स्पाई कैम और हमने क्यों किया बिकॉज इट प्रूव्स दैट द वीएचपी एंड द मजरंग दल व्हिच आर टू मेंबर्स ऑफ द संघ परिवार हैव काउ विजिलेंटे ग्रुप्स दीज इंटरव्यूज प्रूव दैट द वीएचपी एंड बजरंग दल हैव नो हेजिटेशन इन यूजिंग वायलेंस एज अ मींस इन द नेम ऑफ काउ स्लॉटर द इंटरव्यूज प्रूव दैट द वीएचपी एंड द बजरंग दल हैव लैक्स ऑफ काउ विजिलेंटेज अक्रॉस द कंट्री हु विल इनवोक द आर्ग्यूमेंट ऑफ सेल्फ डिफेंस फॉर एनी वायलेंस ऑन देयर पार्ट दे हैव आर्म देयर कैडर विद लाठीज एंड सोर्ड्स इन द नेम ऑफ काउ प्रोटेक्शन There is a communal agenda being carried out in the name of cow protection by these organizations. But more importantly than anything else, and don't interrupt me, there is a clear incitement to commit violence, even kill, to commit violence. You know how serious this is? Even kill, if required, in the name of cow protection. Now, don't teach me the law.
I know.
Don't teach me the law. No. 1 second. Just 1 second. Don't teach me the law. No. Don't teach me the law.
I am saying.
I'll teach you the law back. 1 second.
Damn.
Sir, 1 minute.
And they're holding the weapons.
Just wait. Wait a while. Wait a while. Rukjaiye.
You are comparing us. We are the victim in this matter.
Wait a while.
You are representing us as a.
Wait a while. No. 1 second. Just wait a while. I have another lawyer here in the studio. He comes in both as a politician and a lawyer. His name is Waris Pathan. Waris Pathan, let's put law against law. Rahul Nardekar is a lawyer. Let's put lawyer against lawyer and let's argue this out. I have no problem. I have no problem about anyone feeling strongly for the cow and for protecting the cow. But there is Section 505 of the Indian Penal Code. Section 505 of the Indian Penal Code, criminal intimidation under Section 505 for making open threats of violence and open threats of killing. 505, statements conducing to public mischief with intent to cause or which is likely to cause fear or alarm to the public or any section of the public, whereas a person may be induced to commit an offense against the state or against the public tranquility. Please go and read the law. You don't know the law. I don't know what kind of lawyer you are. You are arguing without knowing the facts. You want me to tell you another thing? Abetting and inciting under sections 115 and 116 for inciting their followers to indulge in crimes of violence and going to the extent of killing if cows are disrespected. You can feel strongly if cows are disrespected. You have no damn right to kill anyone if you think that cows are disrespected. You want to teach me the law, Pandit Ajay Gautam? Rioting. Rioting.
Section
120 to 126 I think he's responding. Go ahead. Don't hide behind the law. Don't hide behind the law. Go on.
In the protection of cow.
Sir, you are named Arnab Goswami. This is the time to justify your name today only.
Right to life is a fundamental right. It is a directive principle of the Constitution. And nobody can take right to life.
Will you be quiet?
The Constitution, Mr. Shastri, just see the directive principles of the Constitution, which says that the right to life is a fundamental principle and nobody can take away that. And this Bajrang Dal and the Sanghis will have to pay a very big price in the forthcoming election, because these Gaurakshak are the foot soldiers of this Bajrang Dal. They are not free, but they are the main players who are committing this kind of offences, Arnab. And
so you are questioning Sambit Patra on this. You are questioning Sambit Patra.
They are moving with swords, lattes and all. They should be arrested. Their organization should be banned.
Yeah.
And what is the government of the day doing?
Yeah.
In wherever the BJP government is there, you name Maharashtra, Gujarat.
When the cows are holding the mouth of 9 MMM, as they carried weapons.
This kind of thing should be stopped immediately. Otherwise, tomorrow it will be a big issue when the Bakri comes. Mr. Ajay Shastri, you don't know. Now
Ajay
the time for the Bakrid is coming, when the goats will be engineered in Maharashtra and everywhere. Will your Gaurakshak stop them and beat them? Where is the law of the land? What are you people up to? You are taking law in your
all
own hand.
Land,
you are stopping people on the road.
Is,
you are targeting the Muslims and Dalits.
This is the BJP's
and the Bajrang Dal agenda.
What you are saying about the clock,
this is the direct
agenda
of the BJP and the Bajrang Dal.
And his family is booked.
Face the stick.
A question.
Break your memory only.
A question.
No, you don't know law.
A question to the BJP.
This is the section which can be applied.
A question.
For hitting a person.
A question to the BJP.
Knowingly.
A question.
Sir, in a school where a student makes a mistake.
I challenge the government of the day to bend them, Arnab. Arnab, I challenge the government of the day. Do they have the guts to bend this organization? I challenge the government of the day, Mr. Shastri.
That means this is not an offense.
No, I challenge the government to bend these Gaurakshaks.
We don't play our religious sentiment.
Our name is going.
Is corporal
you are asking for investment.
Under the
in the investment
of
because of your this kind of things which are going on in the country. You are just doing this for the political gains. But Mr. Shastri,
the country is watching you, and you will have to pay a very heavy price in the forthcoming election.
The BJP, the Bajrang Dal, the RSS, the Vishwa Hindu Parishad will have to pay a very, very big price in the forthcoming election.
Okay.
Because you are not following the Constitution, you are not following the law of the land, and you are taking law in your own hand.
Just wait for the
2017. I would like to have Sambit Patra on the other side. You take a break.
I will reply you in an appropriate manner.
Pandit Ajay Gautam, take a break 1 second. Now, Sambit Patra, understand the seriousness of what has come out here today, and I would like to tell you that also rioting under section 146 of the Indian Penal Code, you cannot have armed men walking the streets beating up people with lathis and swords. And Rahul Narvekar, that is what we have got on tape today. Syed Asimwakar, it is on tape. And I have not got unidentified and unidentifiable people. If I tell you the names of the people who I have got, if our viewers will be interested, I have got several people out here, and they are people on tape. I have got Rashtra Prakash, who is the VHP in charge of Goraksha across 5 states, Delhi, Haryana, Punjab, Himachal and Jammu and Kashmir. And I have caught him on spy cam, and I have got him on cam as well. Okay. I have Rajesh Pandey, who is the national convener of the Bajrang Dal. Okay. When he was asked a question, what if you need to kill people for that? He said the example is Dadri. So he's justifying the killing of a clerk. It's very serious. Rahul Narvekar on the right, please. I have got Champat Rai. And Champat Rai is General Secretary of the VHP, Vishwa Hindu Parishad. Right? You cannot disown. Rahul Narvekar, I don't know if Sambit can disown these people today. I have got Rajendra Singhal, who's a VHP leader. Right? I have got senior people, senior officials of the VHP and the Bajrang Dal. Hello. And I would also like to say, Sambit, before Rahul comes in, to ask you a counter, which I'm sure he will, that a bulk of these interviews were conducted in Delhi, where law and order is the direct responsibility of the government at the center. These groups cannot be operating with such impunity without support from the government, Sambit. Right? Can they, Rahul Narvekar, can they, without some sort of patronage or feeling that we are going to be allowed to get away? राहुल नार्वेकर, राहुल राहुल नार्वेकर, राहुल नार्वेकर
Or not under the misgovernance of the present government of the day, the constitution in this country only is in script. It lacks in spirit. There is absolutely failure of all the provisions under the constitution, all the liberties that have been granted to every citizen of this country. Till today, I used to wonder with regards to the silence of the supreme of this government, the Honorable Prime Minister. But today's expose has explained the deafening silence of the Honorable Prime Minister with regards to all these issues. This is not a single fringe incident. These are incidents which have been planned. These are the incidents which have been absolutely directed. And these are incidents which have brought absolute shame to the repute of our country internationally. This is something which the government of the day has to explain, though they don't have any kind of explanation for this kind of a ghastly act. And we are quite sure that there is more to come with regards to these incidents. Let me tell you, in whether it is Gujarat, whether it is Madhya Pradesh, whether it is Chhattisgarh, whether it is Delhi, these are all planned attacks, systematically planned with the ulterior motive of gaining some kind of political mileage and creating expanding some kind of right-wing ideology, which is absolutely uncalled for, unjustified, and unacceptable.
Whatever may be the explanation,
action speaks louder than words. We don't want to hear words from the Bharatiya Janata Party. We want action.
Action.
And we are absolutely convinced about the fact that we will not see any action from the Bharatiya Janata Party.
Unusually silent.
They will not be able to act against their directors, their masters.
Unusually silent tonight, and so I let Asayed Asim Wakar also come in. It appears tonight that Sambit Patra is maintaining self-imposed silence for the first 35 minutes of the program, which is a record by itself. Asayed Asim Wakar, aaj Sambit Patra itne chup kyun hai? इतने चुप क्यों हैं संबित पात्र? आप भी उनके साथ कई बार डिबेट कर चुके हैं, आज लगता है वीएचपी और बजरंग दल के नाम सुनते ही वो बिल्कुल चुप हो गए हैं, ऐसा क्यों?
देखिए, एक संबित पात्रा जी डॉक्टर हैं और संबित पात्रा जी लोगों की जिंदगी बचाने के पेशे में हैं, तो वो जिंदगी लेने के पेशे में नहीं है, तो मैं समझता हूँ आज उनकी अंतरात्मा ने उनको झकझोर दिया है और उनको ये अफसोस हो रहा है कि वो कैसी विचारधारा के साथ जुड़े हैं और किस तरह की पार्टी में है, मुझे ऐसा एहसास हो रहा है। बाकी जवाब तो संबित पात्रा ही दे पाएंगे कि क्यों चुप है, लेकिन सच्चाई मुझे कहीं ना कहीं ऐसे ही लग रही है कि संबित पात्रा जी को अपनी च्वाइस पर आज अफसोस हो रहा होगा कि उन्होंने हिंदुस्तान की सबसे खराब तरीन पार्टी को चुना है और वो आज बात से दुखी है। उन्होंने जान लेने वालों के साथ और हत्या वाली पार्टियों के साथ और हत्या करने वाले लोगों के साथ अपने आप को जोड़ा है।
आई वॉन्ट प्रवीण मिश्रा ऑल्सो टू कम इन बिकॉज 36 मिनट्स इनटू द न्यूज आर कंटिन्यूड सेल्फ इम्पोज साइलेंस ऑफ संबित पात्रा। प्रोफेसर प्रवीण मिश्रा, इन योर व्यू इज द रीजन फॉर संबित पात्रा साइलेंस द फॉलोइंग, बिकॉज द नेशनल कन्वीनर ऑफ द बजरंग दल, an organization which is part of the Sangh Parivar, which the BJP also is a part of, says that in the Dadri case, these are his words, in the Dadri case, we attack those who slaughtered cows. In that context, Praveen Mishra, as per the Uttar Pradesh police, there are 17 people accused in the Dadri case. This man's admission now calls for a deeper investigation into who was involved. The BJP must now investigate the Bajrang Dal. The central government at every level must launch an investigation into the Vishwa Hindu Parishad in as unforgiving a way as is required right now. But you're trying to, maybe the BJP is trying to skirt that issue.
Is that part of it?
They don't want to talk about it. They just want to maintain a status quo vis-a-vis these two organizations, VHP and Bajrang Dal. But it's a dangerous status quo because it comes at the expense of allowing organizations to run riot. Praveen Mishra. 37
you
minutes
of
the program. Yes.
Go what on. Happens is, this is the kind of politics that has been started by BJP and they don't know how to stop it. Now, what has happened, it's not just the politics, it's not just the emotional politics of Goraksha. If it was about Goraksha, then they would have actually taken care. When in Rajasthan, in one Panjra pole, you have more than 500 cows dying because of hunger in just 1 week, they would have gone and saved them. Today, cows are dying in every street, and 2,500 cows die in Gujarat every single day. Now, you have to understand, and there's no Dalit. Dalit have taken an oath of not picking up because the Bajrang Dal, because the Shiv Sena, because all the saffron wings, they started beating Dalits up. First, they were beating Muslims. Now, they started beating Dalits and women. Now, let's understand the economics. Only in Gujarat, let's start with Gujarat because we're talking about 2,500 cows die every day. Skinning of one cow gives them just 1,200 rupees to a Dalit. In Indian market, each skin cost 8,000 rupees. Now, a middleman gets the money, which is largely non-Dalits. Now, 30 lakhs per day is the total income out of the skinning of dead cows. Not killing, I'm not talking about killing cows. 2 crore per day is the income if you see 8,000 rupees.
Sambit Patra continues his silence.
730 crore.
38 minutes into the program, he hasn't spoken a word.
730 crore per year, and you think these Sangh Parivar will keep silently and let the Dalits and the Muslims and other people kind of earn money? This is the politics and,
no,
and
no, no, no.
politics 30, and economics.
39 minutes. 39 minutes into the program, self-imposed silence, underlined by the fact, except Acharya Krishna Vihari Shastri, Sambit Patra is the only other panelist who's quiet. Sambit, listen, you can't run away from this by keeping quiet. You can be quiet for another 20-25 minutes. The debate will be over. People will say Sambit Patra didn't say a word, because frankly, Sambit Patra has two options today. He can A, do rhetoric. He can scream and shout at some of the panelists, make this an emotional issue. B, he can say, I deny any link with the BJP or the, with the Bajrang Dal or the VHP, which also he cannot do, because the links between the Sangh Parivar and the BJP, Bajrang Dal, VHP True. Are well known. C, he can really take on the VHP and the Bajrang Dal and say with equanimity that there must be an open investigation into the role of people from the Bajrang Dal in Dadri. Because you have a national convener of the Bajrang Dal giving the example of Dadri, Kancha Elaya, in this, right? To talk about, we attack those who slaughtered cows. Will the BJP call Sambit Patra? And since you are not saying anything voluntarily, will the BJP call for the banning of the Bajrang Dal in the aftermath of its national convener's admission that we attack those who slaughtered cows in the context of Dadri?
Aruna,
no, let Sambit say something.
America?
No, Kancha, let Sambit say something.
Sambit must not say.
No, now that you have given me some time, let me speak. In fact, I thank Mr. Vakar that he read my mind as to why I was not speaking. But Mr. Vakar, the reason for not speaking is I did not want to be an Azam Khan or Akhilesh who just speaks anything for the sake of speaking. I was introspecting, I was thinking, I was looking into what was the whole story about and what was the whole thing about. I congratulate the Times now. They have brought up an important issue in fact, the public domain. But Mr. Vakar, don't take me as an Azam Khan or Akhilesh. मैं कुछ भी बोल दूंगा
whether you will take action against the Dadri person who was involved in that or no the simple question whether your government will take any action against
अरे आप तो मत बोलिए 15 मिनट के लिए पुलिस हटा देंगे तो क्या कर देंगे आप ही ने बोला था
Will you so take action against
judge
him or no? You are not giving
sir,
an sir. Answer.
Okay, please, okay let him speak.
Let's shift the focus of the debate. If you want to speak, you can speak. No issues.
Please.
Arnab, it's a very important exposure that you have made, and this is
point.
Really serious. Let me tell you, no, I'm making the point. The point is, if we are talking about the constitution, and rightly so, well, if the constitution speaks about protection of the cow, then the same constitution speaks about protecting the law of the land. And no one has the right to instigate the people in a wrong way.
No one has the right of taking the law into whichever party, whichever organization they belong to.
You know, and I'm saying this
Rahul
very candidly.
Take action against him?
No.
Will your government take action against the party who was involved in the incident? The simple question, Mr. Patra,
we are asking. Take its own
I want to hear. I want to shift the mind. I want to hear. I'm requesting.
Do you have faith in the law of the land or
of
not?
Of course, yes.
No, what, can I say something?
The law of the land, the constitution, we abide by each and every single word mentioned in the constitution, Mr. Patra. We go by the constitution of the land and we go by the law of the land.
That's what I'm saying.
But you people are not following the land.
No,
you people are taking law in your own hands. You and the parties which are supporting you, your ideologies, they are taking law into their own hands and you are silent. You are silent. I challenge you and your government.
Okay, one second.
In Uttar Pradesh, we have Vakarji's party. In fact, what the courts would be, Vakarji should be answering it right now over here. Then you questioning me. And please ask the Vishwa Hindu Parishad spokesperson also. As far as BJP is concerned,
are you linked? Sambit,
please
listen.
Uphold the constitution of
Sambit,
the land.
Sambit, listen. Do you have any link with the VHP? Not you personally. Does BJP have any link with the VHP?
Do you ask the Congress about the Sahi Imam? If the Sahi Imam says something, do you ask Congress spokesperson or the AIMMM spokesperson? No. So similarly, why do you ask about VHP to me? Let the Vishwa Hindu Parishad spokesperson speak.
Do you have any link with the VHP or the Bajrang Dal? Are you all part of the Sangh Parivar? Yes or no?
We have a relation with the constitution of the land.
Avoiding my question, Sambit.
And I very candidly confess.
Avoiding my question, Sambit.
By any organization or party,
Kancha Elaya is laughing away. Kancha Elaya. Kancha Elaya, listen.
Kancha Elaya is a senior. I can only say to Kancha Elaya with a great deal of respect that sir, please don't compare everything with terrorism. Because in the last laugh would be somewhere else, saying that India is propagating terrorism, that this government is propagating terrorism. Please don't laugh on this serious issue. Well, yes, you have a right.
One second. Kancha Elaya is wrong. Kancha Elaya.
Condemn that. Call for an investigation also. You have that right. But don't compare everything that this government is propagating terrorism, that this is terrorism in India. India is propagating terrorism and talking on terrorism about against Pakistan. So we have to be very careful branding things.
Samit, no. Should I treat that Dalit life in Gujarat is lesser than any other those who died because of the terrorist attack?
Not at all. Dalit's lives are the most precious lives.
So therefore the question is, how come that a democratically elected political party which has borrowed the norm of democracy of universality, whether it is America, Europe, Australia, where there is no question of constitutional protection for animals because animals are definitely protected by families, by farmers, by institutions. No government needs to go for that.
Protection
I would have been definitely
that
happy
that
if BJP government were to give some money to grow more cattle in the villages. But why put laws knowing pretty well that RSS, Vishwa Hindu Parishad, Bajrang Dal have parallel armies like Ku Klux Khan? You know what happened when in Nepal, the Maoist party wanted to take over political power with the same gun team in the underground. The whole Nepal people opposed it. And Prachanda today, who became Prime Minister, had to dismantle that army. You dismantle this army called Vishwa Hindu Parishad, RSS,
Mr. Kancha Elaya,
this is no different
please,
from
you,
any
you
other terrorist
an answer also, and I respect you. Please allow me. I'll answer you. Since you have raised a serious question, Mr. Elaya, I read your articles, often in Indian Express also.
No, listen, Sambit, I will not allow you to steer the discussion in the way that you want. I'm sorry I'm interrupting you right now because I feel I hold you responsible for trying to change the subject of the debate. And Sambit Patra, I accuse you of not answering my question and trying to steer the subject of the debate in a way that is convenient to you, and I think that is inappropriate, and which is why you, at this very point of time you should stop. And my question to you is this, please. Sambit, listen. Sambit Patra, one second.
All parties including Congress.
Sambit, one second.
I was quiet.
Sambit, one second. Sambit, listen. Listen, Sambit.
I'll be quiet.
Sambit, listen. Seriousness of the issue at hand. You see, first point is you should rename the VHP seriously, since you have a long relationship with them. You call them UPFI. Unofficial Police Force of India. You rename the Bajrang Dal, you call it QRPFI, Quick Reaction Police Force of India. Unofficial police force with unrestrained powers to do exactly what they want, I too believe in the constitution, and so do you, Sambit. I too believe in the Indian Penal Code, so do you. I believe in the Criminal Procedure Code, so do you. I want you to know today that I have on record a VHP and Bajrang Dal people saying we carry swords, lathis and stones for cow protection. They acknowledge that sometimes violence happens. They rationalize what happened in the case of Aklak when this man refers to a lab report that confirmed cow meat and goes on to say sometimes violence happens. The use of weapons, lathis, stones to hurt, kill or maim other people is justified as a means of cow protection. Now listen, this may be their form of social justice, but we the people of India believe in the law and constitution, and you have been elected to uphold the constitution of India, not to uphold the unofficial beliefs of the Vishwa Hindu Parishad or the Bajrang Dal. There is people's faith involved right now. If organizations of the size, scale, reach and funding of the VHP and Bajrang Dal are running these groups across the country, they cannot be distanced from the series of shameful incidents that have happened. It's the name of our country, for God's sake, Sambit, at hand out here. Why don't you understand? Rahul Narvekar referred to that, isn't it, Rahul Narvekar?
No, I
it's not your internal issue anymore.
Goswami,
we have drawn a link. Sambit, listen. Rahul Narvekar takes offense. Rahul Narvekar is coming in.
And we really have to have a serious
You cannot keep saying we really need to have a. No, you are not. Rahul Narvekar, come in, please. Rahul Narvekar.
I will give answer to every question.
No, you are not. You see, two key organizations of the Sangh Parivar are running riot. You are on. Test, no, Mr. No. Patra. And Rahul, you are on test today.
Parivar never runs riot.
Rahul Narvekar.
You must have heard of Banwali.
Investment from the internet.
Banwasi Kalyan Ashram.
Rahul Narvekar.
More than 30 lakh Dalit.
Rahul Narvekar.
More than 30 lakh Dalit pupils have been taken up by education.
Rahul Narvekar.
We appreciate the fact.
Ekal Vidyalay. Have you heard of Ekal Vidyalay? Across the country,
Rahul Narvekar,
of the country where even the government's organization has not reached, machinery has not reached.
Rahul Narvekar, don't give them a clean chit. Rahul, you're giving them a clean chit. Dangerous
across
strategy.
The country. So please don't say that Sangh is running riot. We've heard
all the possible excuses you can make to.
No, I'm not throwing any excuse, Rahul. I'm just giving you facts.
All the possible excuses you can make to defend this. Nasty action, but the fact remains that if you actually want to demonstrate and prove to the country your commitment to the constitution of this country, answer three simple questions. Number one, will there be decisive action taken against these outfits which have been caught red-handed by this excellent expose by Times Now? Number one. Number two, can you explain the deafening silence of the government and the Honorable Prime Minister with regards to various issues concerning religious intolerance in this country? Number three, can you tell us, you said you are committed to the constitution.
Come on, Sambit.
And as you are saying that the constitution has been.
Come on, one second.
You have been
Article 14
every provides
for equality.
No.
Various fundamental rights provide for religious freedom.
You say your liberties have been
snatched. Not suppressing
all
these freedoms and all these fundamental rights by supporting such fringe elements. Your silence is more dangerous than their violence.
Rahul, one second. I want to quote for you what Rajesh Pandey, national convener of the Bajrang Dal, says on camera. Rahul Narvekar, a minute. बहुत हो चुका. Rahul Narvekar, one second. Sambit Patra, रुक जाइए. ये कह रहे हैं कि आप सुन रहे हैं? आप इनके words सुन रहे? Are you listening to their words? कहते दहशत फैलाना चाहते हैं. आप दहशत फैलाइए रेपिस्ट के लिए, आप दहशत फैलाइए मर्डरर्स के लिए, आप दहशत फैलाइए आतंकवादियों के लिए, आम आदमी के लिए आप दहशत मत फैलाइए. और आप दहशत फैलाना किसी को नहीं, शोभा नहीं देता, और दहशत जो फैलाने अलाउ करते हैं उनको भी पूछना पड़ेगा अपने अंतरात्मा को कि हम क्या कर रहे हैं. आज ये जो राजेश पांडे है, सैयद असीम वकार आना चाहते हैं, राजेश पांडे कहते हैं वी विल गो टू एनी एक्सटेंट टू प्रोटेक्ट काउ, दिस इज जस्टिफिकेशन फॉर काउ विजिलेंटिज्म. आई हैव आइडेंटिफाइड द पर्सन, आई पुट हिम ऑन टेप. सारे देश को आज पता है कि कौन लोग कर रहे हैं. आपसे पूछ रहे हैं लोग कि हमने तो एक्सपोज कर दिया, अब आप क्या करेंगे? डायरेक्ट थ्रेट कर रहे हैं.
a direct threat.
What will you do?
The people of the nation, Mr. Patra, try to understand what message we are sending
and,
globally.
And the Bajrang Dal
and the political gain, we are targeting the Muslims and the
Dalits.
And we are not taking any action against those strange elements who are roaming freely.
Wakar.
You are the ones who
said. मैं आपको ऑफिशियल भारत सरकार के आदमी की तरफ इशारा करके एक बात बताना चाहता हूँ कि किस तरह की सरकार चल रही है. ये देश के हक में अच्छी बात नहीं कर रहे हैं.
अच्छा
सर, अभी आपने सुना होगा, अभी आपने सुना होगा,
हमने तो कंडेम कर दिया.
आप अंदाजा लगाइए.
नहीं, मैं तो कंडेम कर रहा हूँ. जो स्टिंग ऑपरेशन दिखा रहा है, मैं उसे कंडेम कर रहा हूँ. आप आजम खान को, अखिलेश यादव को कंडेम करके दिखाइए.
जनता को सबक सिखाना चाहिए.
मैं तो कंडेम कर रहा हूँ. आप अखिलेश यादव को कंडेम करिए.
सजा नहीं है.
आप मुलायम सिंह यादव को कंडेम करिए. वो आपसे नहीं होगा.
सजा नहीं दे पा रहे हैं तो आप हिंदुस्तान की आवाम को भड़काएंगे. यहाँ का रक्षा मंत्री हिंदुस्तान की आवाम
उत्तर प्रदेश
व्यक्ति विशेष के खिलाफ.
आचार्य कृष्णा बिहारी
शास्त्री,
आचार्य
उस मुल्क में आप किस तरह के लोगों से आप क्या तवक्को कर सकते हैं?
आचार्य कृष्ण बिहारी शास्त्री,
इंसानों की जान लेने वाली
आचार्य आचार्य कृष्ण बिहारी शास्त्री,
इंसानों को इंसानों से मरवाने वाली सरकार है.
आचार्य कृष्ण बिहारी शास्त्री,
कत्ल कराने वाली सरकार है. इनके मंत्री जी स्टैंडर्ड के हैं. इनके मंत्री
क्या बोले जा रहे हैं सर?
बिना कोई रिपोर्ट आए 48 घंटे
क्या बोल रहे हैं?
अखलाक को 50 लाख रुपए और उसको मकान दिया है. आप तो वो सरकार हो रेप के ऊपर राजनीति करने वाली सरकार हो. आप तो बोलने के इसमें आपका तो लोकस ही नहीं है कि जिस जब कोर्ट ने यह कह दिया कि भैया इसने जो वहां पर मिला था वो गौ माता का अंश था और आपने बिना कोई रिपोर्ट माने कोर्ट को धता बताते हुए 50 लाख रुपए दे के आपने उत्तर प्रदेश में स्कीम चला दी कि गौ माता को खाओ और 50 लाख रुपए पाओ. आप किस हैसियत से बात कर रहे हैं?
गौतम जी, कौन से कानून में लिखा है कि गौ माता का गोश्त मिल जाएगा तो आप कत्ल कर देंगे आदमी का?
यहाँ पर लॉ एंड
ऑर्डर, आप किस संविधान की बात करते हैं?
करो तब बात करो दूसरों के यहाँ जाके.
आप हिंदुस्तान में हत्या करेंगे लोगों की?
हम हिंदुस्तान,
अगर आपकी हैसियत है तो विक्रम रिजिजू के खिलाफ बोल के दिखाइए.
इसे बहुत जरूरी बात
है. अगर आपकी हैसियत है तो मार्कंडेय कांडू के खिलाफ बोल के दिखाइए. वरना आप झूठे और मक्कार बेटे हैं.
आप देश के 85% आबादी के रिलीजियस सेंटीमेंट्स को कुचल देंगे. आप 326 मिलियन गौ माता जो है उनको उनकी
मुसलमान ने अगर मुसलमान के खिलाफ आप हाथ उठा रहे हैं और मार्कंडेय कांडू से और किरण रिजिजू से आपके क्या रिश्ते हैं? वो गाय खाए, गाय को काटे, गाय को फेंके,
वो भी आपको माता का भक्षण करेगा.
कृष्ण बिहारी शास्त्री,
आपको शर्म नहीं आती?
दिस आर्गुमेंट अनफॉर्चुनेटली बियॉन्ड दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम द रीजन. नो नो वन सेकंड. अच्छा पंडित अजय गौतम, पंडित अजय गौतम, आई वॉन्ट टू कम इन एट दिस स्टेज. जेंटलमैन, प्लीज वेट फॉर अ वाइल. आई वॉन्ट टू एड समथिंग हियर. एंड आई सी दैट आचार्य कृष्ण बिहारी शास्त्री हैज बीन क्वाइट फॉर 45 मिनट्स. ही मस्ट बी गिवन एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक राइट नाउ. एंड आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल द बीजेपी स्पोक्स पर्सन संबित पात्रा बिफोर दैट. एंड संबित सी, some fact is that you cannot distance yourself from the VHP because the VHP is as much part of the Sangh Parivar as you are. Let us not forget Ashok Singhal got a Ashok Singhal. Ashok Singh, allow me to complete. Allow me to complete my words.
वाकार जी कुछ भी नहीं बोल सकते हैं. वाकार जी ने कहा कोई गाय को मारे, कोई गाय को काटे, कोई गाय को फेंके, आपका क्या जा रहा है? दिस इज नॉट द वे मिस्टर वाकार टू हर्ट द सेंटीमेंट ऑफ मिलियंस ऑफ पीपल अक्रॉस द कंट्री. आप कानून के बारे में बात करें, मैं आपके साथ खड़ा हूँ.
उनके साथ
बोलिए कि जो लोग अस्थिर में पकड़े गए हैं उनके लिए कानून क्या करेगी, मैं आपके साथ खड़ा हूँ। मगर आप ये मत बोलिए कि गाय को मारे काटे फेंके आप क्या कर लीजिएगा, आपको क्या जा रहा है, ऐसे मत बोलिए। पीपल आर फार इम्पोर्टेंट, दलित लाइफ हैज टू बी प्रोटेक्टेड, इट इज फार मोर इम्पोर्टेंट देन एनीथिंग एल्स, बट दिस इज नॉट द वे दैट
आप इस इंसान को काटे मारे फेंक दे या कुछ नहीं जाता है। मंत्री कैसे बना भाई ये बताइए खाली, आप यहाँ बाकी बकवास की जरूरत नहीं है।
वकार साहब आपने गलती की है,
आपकी वालदा
हमने इस्लाम का हमेशा रेस्पेक्ट किया है, कभी हमने इस्लाम के लिए कोई बुरे शब्द का प्रयोग नहीं किया। आपने अभी जो किया है डिबेट में वो निंदनीय है। आपने कहा कोई गाय को मारे, गाय को काटे, गाय को फेंके, आपका क्या जाता है?
वकार आप जो दो मिनट, मिस्टर वकार
मुसलमान जवाब चाहता है।
वकार जी
आपकी
वकार जी शांति
अभी तक मंत्री के
शांति से पेश है। अभी देखिए संबित पात्रा को एक जो कहते हैं कि रास्ता चाहिए डिबेट से निकल जाने के लिए, ताकि क्योंकि उनको मैं विश्व हिंदू परिषद और बजरंग दल के बारे में पूछ रहा हूं और ये बड़े कठिन सवाल है उनके लिए। मेरी बात सुनिए, अरे भाई आप दो मिनट सुन लीजिए। अरे भाई ठीक है, अच्छा ही मेड द पॉइंट, यू मेड योर पॉइंट, नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन दैट इशू।
नो वन वुड हैव लेफ्ट मी इफ आई हैड सेड समथिंग अबाउट,
नाउ माय क्वेश्चन टू यू इज माय क्वेश्चन
एनीथिंग अबाउट हिंदूइज्म,
संबित पात्रा
दैट इज द वे इट इज।
संबित पात्रा नो वांट, कैन यू
Wherever there is a cow slaughter act, nobody should break the law.
It's a serious issue. You are right, Mr. Goswami, that the law has to take its course.
Acharya Krishna Vihari Shastri. Mr. Shastri is speaking.
Beyond the law.
Let Mr. Shastri speak. 59 minutes into the debate.
Nobody is above law.
Krishna Vihari Shastri, go ahead. Krishna Vihari Shastri. Mr. Shastri, Acharya Shastri, go on. Yeah.
मैं debate छोड़ दूँगा। सिर्फ इतना जवाब मुझे दिलवा
हाँ।
दीजिए कि आपकी
वालदा
की
धन्यवाद
गोस्वामी जी, इनको
वालदा की गोश्त खाकर ऐलानिया ये कहने वाला कि मैं खाता हूँ, अभी तक किरण रिजिजू मंत्री कैसे बने में, इसका जवाब संबित पात्रा जी दे रहे हैं।
गोस्वामी जी इनको रोकिए पहले।
इफ यू वांट द आंसर आई विल आंसर दैट, अगर आपको उत्तर चाहिए मैं उत्तर दूंगा, चिल्लाइए मत, उत्तर देता हूं।
आचार्य शास्त्री
मिस्टर किरण रिजिजू देयर आफ्टर सेड दैट ही वाज मिसकोटेड एंड रिमेंबर इन द नॉर्थ ईस्ट वी डू नॉट हैव दिस लॉ, बट हैविंग सेड दिस आई ऑलवेज मेंटेन दैट नो वन हैज द राइट टू टेक लॉ इन देयर
हैंड्स।
इक्वली मिस्टर वकार यू डू नॉट हैव द राइट टू हर्ट द पीपल्स।
ऑलराइट आचार्य शास्त्री स्पीकिंग, आई एम टेकिंग द टू ऑफ द स्क्रीन फॉर अ व्हाइल, प्लीज आचार्य शास्त्री गो ऑन।
गोस्वामी जी आप फेल हो गए।
आचार्य शास्त्री गोवान
क्या आप
गोवान बोलने दे उनको प्लीज।
तो आज आपकी जो है पावर कहाँ है, पावर चलाइए जरा।
आचार्य शास्त्री गो अहेड प्लीज।
नहीं इनका जो है माइक थोड़ा सा धीमा करिए, एक घंटे से बोलते थके नहीं है, इनका थोड़ा सा जो है दूसरे को भी सुनने के लिए इनको पेशेंस होना चाहिए। देखिए शांतिपूर्वक 1 नवंबर से पथमेड़ा धाम की अध्यक्षता में, राजेंद्र दास जी की अध्यक्षता में 1 नवंबर से 7 नवंबर तक हम गौ रक्षा आंदोलन करने जा रहे हैं दिल्ली में, और उसमें करोड़ों लोग एकत्रित होंगे शांतिपूर्वक, क्योंकि अभी जो है जो चल रहा है इसमें रक्षा नहीं हो रही है ना, किसी के इतनी डिबेट में किसी की नीयत दिखाई दी है कोई रक्षा करना चाहता नहीं। तो अभी तक जो है 70 साल हो गए हैं, महात्मा गांधी जी की पहली प्रतिज्ञा थी कि हम जैसे स्वतंत्र होगा देश गौ वध बंद करेंगे।
प्रवीण मिश्रा स्पीकिंग
आप धैर्य धारण करिए, पेशेंस रखिए, आप 1 नवंबर से आइए और सभी को मैं आह्वान करता हूँ, दिल्ली में करोड़ों लोग होंगे
संस्कार वो खुद करे
और रामलीला मैदान में ये जो है धरना प्रदर्शन शांतिपूर्वक आंदोलन होगा।
मैं बुला रहा हूँ सबको,
करोड़ों लोग उसमें आएंगे, आप भी आइए यदि आप चाहते हैं कि गौ वध बंद हो, दूध आपके बच्चों को मिले पीने के लिए,
उनको आप उठाइए अंतिम संस्कार करें। कितने आपका गो प्रेम हमने बहुत देख लिया, ये दोगलापन ये सिर्फ आपको राजनीति और जहां तक आपको इकोनॉमी की सवाल है वहां पे आप लड़ेंगे, लेकिन आपको गाय से कोई प्रेम नहीं है। गाय से अगर प्रेम है तो आप प्रजापोल में चलिए,
आप वहाँ पे देखिए वहाँ पे क्या हालत, यहाँ
पूरा पूरा प्रयोजन है गाय की रक्षा करेंगे और सबको दूध पीने के लिए मिलेगा और जैसे दूध की नदियां पहले
बहती।
अरे जनाब बहुत छोटे छोटे से सवाल मैं पूछ रहा हूँ, आप तो सब पे भागे जा रहे हैं, आप ये बता दीजिए कि गाय पालता कौन है और गाय कटवाने के लिए कसाई को बेचता कौन है, आप उनके खिलाफ क्या कार्रवाई करते हैं?
अरे मेवात से आपके लोग ले जाते हैं उठा के दिल्ली से।
गाय को पालता कौन है, गाय को बेचता कौन है, आप ये भी तो बताइए।
गाय को आप पालिए, जब दूध देना बंद कर उसके बाद भी आप पालिए, उसका मरने के बाद
बाबा साहब अंबेडकर डे।
राहुल नार्वेकर,
जब गाय दूध देना बंद कर देती है तो गाय को सड़कों पे कौन छोड़ता है?
राहुल ईश्वर,
गाय को बेचता कौन है कसाई को, इसका जवाब कौन देगा गौतम जी?
And Kancha Ilaiya ji, I'm surprised. How can you forget the great Dalit icon what Ambedkar ji did? Ambedkar ji placed this in constitution. Ambedkar ji, the great Dalit icon of India, after a lot of consensus, put that in Article 48. Can you deny constitutional
no correction?
Ambedkar, you are missing the elephant in the room, that is cow in constitution. How easily many people skip that? The elephant in the room is the cow in the constitution.
No, the elephant.
How cleverly many people sidestep the question of Article 48.
The elephant, in the room, Rahul Ishwar. Rahul Ishwar. Rahul Ishwar, 1 minute. Rahul Ishwar, a minute.
There is no need for a law for that. There is no need for a law for that. If BJP takes an initiative like GST initiative,
it is already
even the Congress must come round. All of them withdraw all the
constitution, sir.
Laws from
it
all the states.
By Baba Sahib Ambedkar.
Cows will be safe in the country. Nobody is going
are
to
you disowning Baba
just
Sahib
like
Ambedkar's
that.
Legacy?
Let them grow as many as cows as they want. All these people, thousands and lakhs
are
going to the
forest,
villages, and they take care of the cows. Feed them. Millions you grow them. Nobody will oppose. Let the BJP government
the
fund
is very direct.
Cow,
the question is
cow
very
growing
direct.
In the villages.
Do you
know
Article 48?
Please, my question is, I think, may I come in? May I come in? I am concerned with the...
I am concerned.
Kancha Ilaiya.
You made directive principle as a fundamental right. What is this?
Kancha Ilaiya. You see, I am only concerned with an application of the law, and instead of, you know, presenting an emotional argument to the present situation, I appreciate everybody's emotions. But there is something called the law. Let us look
but
at the law in a cold manner.
Police,
But the question is, now I am asking Sambit a very straight question. There is a person called Rajesh Pandey who is national convener of the Bajrang Dal. Location of the interview, Delhi. The person is resident in Delhi. You run the Delhi police. You can make it effective. Reports to the Union Home Ministry. This man has justified all the incidents of vigilantism in Madhya Pradesh, and he has defended Akhlaq's killing when he says hundreds of our workers have died protecting cows. In Akhlaq's case, justice was served. He says in Akhlaq's case, which is Dadri, justice was served. This is a clear example of what will happen to those who disrespect cows. In other words, he has said in as straightforward a way as possible, right, that if you have beef and you are not allowed to have beef, then you are liable to be killed. He is directly inciting violence. Now,
yeah.
I'm only asking Sambit, instead of being wishy-washy, Sambit, do you believe in the law? Will you implement the law, Section 505, Criminal Intimidation, Indian Penal Code, Section 115, 116, Inciting People to Indulge in Crimes, Section 146 of the Indian Penal Code, Rioting. Will you impose these three acts against this man? I have the evidence, I have the tape. Don't make general statements like, law will take its course. Right? Law will take its course. Oh, you said to everything, you said, let it be implemented by the Samajwadi Party. I give you an example of a person who is national convener of the Bajrang Dal, resident in Delhi, so you can't run, you can't hide, you can't give me a general reply. Will you say that this man deserves to be immediately arrested and tried under specific sections of the Indian Penal Code for saying what he has done. Now, don't run away from that. Don't give me wishy-washy reply.
No.
Give me as straight a reply as you can.
When you want me to speak, I speak. And I have told you that Dadri falls within the domain of Uttar Pradesh.
No, I am telling you about a person resident in Delhi. Sorry.
No, I have told you.
Sorry, the person is resident in Delhi. The person is resident in Delhi. He is inciting people. He is inciting people. He has said that justice was served in the case of Dadri. He is resident in Delhi. He has said this is an example of what will happen to people who disrespect cows. Sitting in Delhi, the national convener of the Bajrang Dal doesn't care at all for you. He doesn't care at all, and you are too scared to take action against him because he's saying this is what will happen. Otherwise, people will be killed if you disrespect cows. You don't have the courage to act against him. Come on, you're in a majority government at the center. What's wrong with you?
Listen to me. Nothing is wrong with me.
You're a majority government at the center.
You have to hear me.
Shambit, come to the point.
And the Dalits of the country.
Let him reply. You answer.
Dadri falls within the domain of Uttar Pradesh.
No, the man is in Delhi. All these interviews are conducted in Delhi.
And why is the MIM spokesperson?
They're all resident in Delhi.
MIM spokesperson knows the law.
Yes. That is why I'm asking Mr. Shambit Patra.
Shambit, people are commenting on the fact that
we will kill all the Hindus. So that's why the law followed the course then. So definitely he knows the law. So you know the law, sir. Your boss, Mr. Owaisi, made a statement. 15 minutes ke liye police hata do. Phir hum Hinduon ka kya karenge wo dikha denge. So aapko pata hai uske baad kanun ne apna kaam kiya tha. So aap itna dar kyun rahe hain? Constitution hai, Hindustan mein samvidhan hai, samvidhan mein.
Okay, watch. Don't speak over each other.
Mr. Patra, my simple question is that will your government take some necessary steps to ban such kind of organizations who are taking law into their own hand in the name of Gaurakshan?
I am closing
because
the
they are the foot soldiers of the Bajrang Dal and the
BJP. No, I told you,
they are killing innocent.
Mr. Wakar, Wakar. No, this is amazing. This is amazing. Through this entire debate,
और बाकी सबके बारे में यहाँ बहुत जोर जोर से बोलेंगे।
आप क्यों नहीं बोल रहे इस मामले पर?
गलतफहमी है आपकी।
मैं तो बोल रहा हूँ, वकार साहब अभी सेफाई यहाँ डिबेट करके सेफाई चले जाएंगे, यहाँ डिबेट करेंगे फिर सेफाई चले जाएंगे।
उसके बाद
इनसे क्या पूछ रहे हैं आप?
आपके साथ बैठने को तैयार हूँ, सिर्फ बुलंदशहर।
हाँ, लड़के तो लड़के हैं, गलती हो जाती है। यहाँ आके हमको सिखाएंगे छोटे छोटे लड़के।
आपके पास कुछ कहने के लिए है नहीं, आप इधर भागने लगते हैं।
मेरे पास है, मैंने कहा आप दादरी आपके राज्य में है, आप एक्शन लीजिए।
सबसे आगे
दादरी आपके राज्य में है, आप एक्शन लीजिए। जो गलत काम है हम गलत के साथ खड़े नहीं हैं। मैं आपको बता दूं, मैं अखिलेश यादव नहीं हूं जो आजम खान का खड़ा हो
जाऊंगा। संबित सुनिए मेरी बात। 280 सीट से ज्यादा है आपके। एक मिनट, लोगों ने किनको अवॉइड, वकार जी रुक जाइए।
आप गाय के नाम पे इलेक्शन।
वकार जी, मैं आपसे विनती करता हूँ,
हमें पता है आप विकास के नाम पे
विनती कर रहा हूँ, एक मिनट के लिए रुक जाइए।
विकास का नाम मत लीजिए सर, लोग सोचेंगे।
अच्छा संबित, डोंट, दिस इज नॉट अ बैंटर सब्जेक्ट, प्लीज, यू नो, अंडरस्टैंड सीरियसली।
नो, व्हाट बैंटर?
यू नो व्हाट पीपल आर आस्किंग राइट नाउ? यू नो व्हाट पीपल आर आस्किंग राइट नाउ? पीपल आर आस्किंग यू वन क्वेश्चन।
आई एम टेलिंग, यस, दादरी इज इन उत्तर प्रदेश, प्लीज टेक एक्शन।
संबित,
वी स्टैंड बाय यू।
संबित, लिसन, डोंट गो इन लेक्चर मोड। एवरीबॉडी, यू डोंट नो नंबर ऑफ पीपल राइट नाउ ऑन ट्विटर, ऑन सोशल मीडिया, on email, right now, people are calling my newsroom. One question, Sambit Patra remained quiet for 40 minutes. And after 40 minutes, when you kept asking him at least 10 questions, I have these, you want me to read out? They're saying when you asked him 10 questions, people are calling, you asked him 10 questions on Bajrang Dal, one minute. He is not even taking the name of the Bajrang Dal. So ask Sambit Patra two questions. One, are you scared of VHP and Bajrang Dal that you're not taking their name? right?
So why should I be speaking for Vishwa Hindu Parishad that I am the spokesperson of BJP and whatever? No, no, I told you outrightly if there,
part of
yes,
the Parivar,
no one has the right to insult.
Praveen Mishra is asking a question. Ajay Gautam, please be quiet when Praveen Mishra is speaking, otherwise the audio spills over to him. So let Praveen Mishra make his point. Please, Praveen Mishra has asked a counter question to somebody.
Arnab, you have not requested Sambit Patra to speak for BJP or for Bajrang. You have asked whether he can have a stand against them or not. That he is running away from.
In terms of any extra judicial body
that you create ever, anywhere in the world, you regret after that. What was Salwa Judum? Exactly the way Supreme Court had banned Salwa Judum, now Supreme Court has to come out and ban all the cow vigilantes anywhere in India. Because they have gone berserk now.
Praveen, if I can follow up one second. Praveen, can I, Mr. Wakar, let's not waste time.
I am standing with the statement of the national convener of the Bajrang Dal.
What
kind of remark he passed? I am standing with him. And now it's
what
up
do you
to
mean?
You. And
what do you mean? What do you mean? Sorry. Pandit Ajay Gautam, are you saying that the killing of a clerk was injustice was served? Are you justifying murder in the program? Are you justifying murder?
No, murder.
You're justifying murder. What are you saying?
What kind of action has been taken by the
You can't make a comment like that.
You
are a lawyer.
By the reward of 50 lakh rupees, I'm against of them. I'm not saying the killing of anyone in the district. I am saying the Uttar Pradesh government awarded a clerk family for the cost lighting by the rupees of 50 lakh.
Okay,
you
Ajay Gautam, quiet.
Terrorize the people of the nation by making such kind
the
of
question. The question,
Mr. Ajay Gautam,
Rahul Ishwar, Sambit Patra, 1 minute, just calm down 1 second. You see, Sambit, the Bajrang Dal is not a one-man group. The VHP is not a one-man group. They have 1 second. Acharya Krishna Vihari Shastri, आप धर्म गुरु हैं, आप प्रेसिडेंट है भगवत मंच के, आपको इतना तो पता होगा कि देश में कानून कुछ एक चीज होती है.
जी,
कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन कुछ एक चीज होती है. इसके आगे कोई भी ये नहीं कह सकता.
इन्हीं लोगों के लिए हैं जो गलत कार्य कर रहे हैं देश को, जो है कह रहे हैं.
तो आप कानून को नहीं मांगे? अच्छा, चलिए, उनको ओनली हिम ऑन द स्क्रीन, ओनली हिम ऑन द स्क्रीन.
झूले हुए हैं सर. अहमद बुखारी ने आईएएस के लिए तमाचा मार दिया था, आज तक उसका अरेस्ट नहीं किया गया. उनके लिए कोई कानून नहीं है. हम अपनी गाय रक्षा के लिए चलेंगे तो हमारे लिए जो है सारे कानून है.
आप कानून नहीं मांगे, आप क्या कर रहे हैं?
कमजोर के लिए कानून.
आप कानून नहीं मानेंगे? आप कानून नहीं माने?
लाखों करोड़ों गाय को देख लीजिए, कौन
हम कानून हाथ में ले लेंगे. एक भी गाय नहीं कटेगी जिस दिन कानून हिंदू हाथ में ले लेगा.
क्या
एक भी गाय नहीं कटेगी? इनकी राजनीति.
ओके, आचार्य शास्त्री आई हर्ड यू. राहुल, संबित एट द एंड आई विल जस्ट से आई विल एन एग्जांपल वाज I am only going to the issue of law at the very end.
If you want to fulfill your ideal,
can I step away from that debate, please? 1 minute, please. Go back to the subject. Calm down now. Now I'm only saying one thing, and I'm saying with all sincerity to Sambit Patra and to Rahul Ishwar, because you know I don't like this extra extreme opinion. The question is, the argument was made about Salwa Judum. Now remember, Sambit, That you cannot. There is a court and there is a legal process in the country. In the context of Salwa Judum, which was like a vigilante group, like which is state sanctioned, the Supreme Court categorically said that the state should function under the quote unquote four corners of constitutional responsibility, and it is against the ultimate rule of law for the security agencies to let vigilante groups fester. That is, security agencies, anti-Maoist groups, let vigilante groups like Salwa Judum fester, and the Supreme Court said that the state of Chhattisgarh shall forthwith make every attempt to recall all firearms issued to any of these Salwa Judum groups, etc., because the primordial value is that it is the responsibility of the organ of the state to function within the four corners of constitutional responsibility. Now, similarly, people say we don't like Maoists, so we'll start vigilante groups. Supreme Court said you can't allow it. You have to pull these people back. Today, people are saying we want cow protection, and so we'll start vigilante groups. Sambit, I'm telling you, it is your absolute bounden Goswami, constitutional. Allow me, please, to complete my point, and then say, because I need to remind you that you are responsible to the constitution of this country. Also, not to allow groups like this, not to allow groups like this to carry their agenda unchecked. They have an impact.
India is marching ahead as never before.
So they have
an impact. That is the reason as to why we have economy. There is an economy in the world where other countries are jealous of us.
You need to take them on.
That is the reason as to why we see as
to
how Jandhan Yojana and other yojanas are taking
the poor of the country
forward. That is the reason, because
okay, we need to close this debate.
BJP is not the one.
And to add on to that point, I would like to request all the Hindu culture organizations minus violence. I am a part of many Goraksha Samadhis. We are actively into cow protection. Our request would be, we need cow protection minus violence.
Yeah, but this is not about cow protection. This is about taking the law into your own hands.
Minus violence.
And nobody linked at any level has a right to do
that. Minus violence.
It was our responsibility to put the facts out. I end this once again by saying, before I go to debate number two, these are not unidentified, unidentifiable, anonymous phantoms who appear in the middle of the night and disappear before dawn. These are people who have well-run groups. It is the responsibility of the Vishwa Hindu Parishad and the Bajrang Dal to stop doing what they are doing, to stop provoking people, to stop doing vigilantism. It's the responsibility of the state also to take them on. We are going to continue this expose. Thank you for joining me on debate number one on the News Hour tonight.